Welcome to Motorsport Reports. I'm your host, Julia Piquet. In today's edition, we take a look at legendary German photographer Rainer Schlegelmilch's remarkable photo archive of more than 600,000 historic motorsport images that was recently acquired by Motorsport Network. Schlegelmilch's collection, which dates back to 1962, will be added to the extensive LAT Images archive, which became part of the Motorsport Network last year. Rainer Schlegelmilch is arguably the most famous Formula One photographer. He attended his first motor race in 1962, shooting the 1,000 kilometers of Nürburgring. He's been a familiar face on the Formula One circuit, working at more than 600 Grand Prix. In Monza in 2011, Bernie Eccleston honored Schlegelmilch with a lifetime permanent photographer accreditation, the first and only one. So let's take a look at five photos handpicked by our own network photo director, Rainier Earhart. At number 5, French Grand Prix 1968, the uniqueness of many images from the collection speaks for itself. Here, Graham Hill gives a thumbs up upon handing his dry visor to Joe Siffert in his Lotus after retiring from the race. Thinking about this happening today is absolutely absurd, but this was a moment captured that is as quaint as it is nostalgic. At number 4, German Grand Prix 1974. Ferrari driver Clay Regazzoni in the descent after Flansgarten at the Nürburgring. Rainer Schlegelmilch was a master at communicating the special kind of courage drivers had to possess in order to go flat out for every single lap of a GP. By 1974, F1 machinery had outgrown the twisty and narrow Nordschleife, and shots like this one showed just how tricky it was just to keep the cars on the ground. At number 3, 24 Hours of Le Mans 1969, the last true Le Mans start. All drivers had sprinted to their cars with Rolf Stommelen, Porsche 917, in the lead. Rainer Schlegelmilch was there to document some of racing world's biggest changes and dramas, a true photographic historian of the sport. At number 2, Italian Grand Prix 1970. This haunting image features Nina Rindt waiting for her husband Jochen to pass by the pits. He died in an accident at Parabolica just moments after this picture was taken. This was a sad reality in racing at the time. You never knew if a driver would make it around for one more lap. And at number 1, Monaco Grand Prix 1985, Stefan Johansson in his Ferrari. Perhaps Rainer Schlegelmilch's most famous photograph. It has been used everywhere and truly showcases the German photographer's brilliant ability to capture the soul and passion of a Formula One. It conveys a sense of speed, yet most of the car is crystal sharp. And those flames, of course, really propel this image into another universe. We hope you've enjoyed seeing these remarkable photos as much as we have, and make sure to check back on motorsport.com soon for more historical photos from Rainer Schlegelmilch's archive. I'm Julia Piquet. See you next time on Motorsport Reports.